Well, someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid. In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
What's your emergency? You guys need to get over here. Something's happened.
No.
expected. All right. Now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract. Delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops. Find this guy and get this over with.
You did!
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
That's probably him.
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. All units, be advised. Squad is beginning.
Shit.
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Thank you.
hope you have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man. What took you so long? You got a car? This thing's shot to hell.
No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man. Let's go.
Ah, my eyes.
Everything went to shit. Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding streets are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. We'll stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man, talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived?
Oh, fuck, man. They said you were good. You did it!
That was easy.
Okay, we're here. We did it. There's some guys meeting us. Don't fuck it up now.
I got you out, so.
Fuck. That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone knew. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
Yeah, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call to your friends? Your girl?
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Mr. Quimper!
Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Oh, shit.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. And this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
Got rid of the getaway car.
It looks like a gun.
Okay, she's ready when you are.
Oh shit, see that?
Okay, I think that'll do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one. And I'm out.